Okay, guys. Hi. Well, I do personal tumblers. This is my daughter.
Yep.
This is my daughter. These cups are $15. If you want it shipped. Actually, no. You know what? I'm going to charge $10 for my cups. Any personalization. Then I got this one here. It says, this heifer don't take no bull. Isn't that nice? Huh? And I have some candles. Look at my candles. It says, sometimes when I open my mouth, my mother comes out. Isn't that nice? Candles are $10. Shipping is usually between 8 and 10. Here's a mermaid. Isn't that nice? With the glitter, huh? $10, folks. $10. Hold on, I got another one. Actually, I got a few, but... this says, F-bomb mom. I sprinkle that shit like confetti. $10. Yep, here's another cup. Crush autism. And autism awareness. $10. I'm gonna pick you up and show you what I got up here. It's easier that way. Huh? Owls. This is a personalized candle. I could do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pictures in there. Any of your pictures, just email them to me. Those candles are taller, so they're $20. You want my glitter? All my glitter? More? I'm still, still putting things together here. So again, I could do any picture on a cup, any Disney character, anything. I don't care if it's sexual, if whatever. I'll print it and I'll put it on for you. Anything you want. Anything. Okay? Even the bad words. Anything sexual, like I said, it don't matter to me. You want it, I'll put it, you slide a picture. $10 for the cups, can't go wrong. $10 for the cup, you want me to ship it to you? It'll usually cost about $8, you know, when it fits the chips, it's about $8, so figure $20 total. If you're local, I would have suggested that I would drop it off, but now I can't. I was in a car accident and I don't have a car no more. So any cup, any design, anything, just send me the picture and I'll be more than happy to do it. Okay, now the nice weather's here, I can continue doing my cups and maybe take a bite out of some of the glitters I have. I have over 200. That's a lot, right? Alright, actually here, let me show you a cup I did. Here's one of my first cups. Pictures of my hubby there fishing. He loves his fishing. But now we don't have a cup or car anymore, so that's not gonna happen for a while. Unless you get somebody to pick him up. It's a scary thing, you know, to realize that you could be gone in half a second, a blink of an eye, and that's it. Your life is over as you know it. Okay, I'm gonna try and make a cup while alive in a little bit. I'll suggest it. Okay, $10, folks. Send me an email to Leah's Gift, LEAZ, gifts@gmail.com. All right? Thanks. Bye.